What seems to be the trouble, old chap?
I've been commissioned to adapt my novel for the screen.
But the words have dried up.
I need divine intervention.
Mesdames et messieurs,
bonsoir. Tonight,
I will use my precious mystical gift.
I've got it!
I'd like you to conduct a seance at my home.
This Thursday. The moon is full and we must harness its power.
Perfect.
But Penemacard is a fraud. You said so yourself.
It'll be superb inspiration for my new screenplay.
Is anybody there?
Oh, is that you, Maya?
My spirit guide. She was Tutankhamun's wet nurse.
I do hope she's not still lactating.
Is there anyone on the other side that you think of?
Elvira, his dead ex-wife.
I shall have to go into a trance.
Elvira?
Hello?
You're dead. The ghost of my first wife
is here with us in the room.
Surely you can see her. She's standing right next to you.
Are you drunk? Who's she?
My wife.
I'm your wife.
Not anymore.
Can he, by any chance, touch her?
I sincerely hope not.
It's not a coincidence that you haven't published a word since my demise.
Finish the first act of my screenplay. Elvira, help me.
She's dangerous, Charles.
You're the one I love.
I haven't the foggiest idea how to send her back.
You're in trouble now.
To true love.
True love.
Never dies.
Something must have gone hideously wrong.
Yes, not for the first time.
Oh! Something took place. I can feel it in my base chakra.
Probably trapped wind.